got two skimmers on it. One's here in the shallow end, another one over there in the deep end. With these skimmers, you want to clean the baskets at them because it'll catch hair and bugs and all kinds of debris in it, which we have quite a few in here. Now in this skimmer, this piece in the front, this is called the weir. It floats up and down. So when you check your skimmers and empty your baskets, you just want to make sure that that weir is not stuck, because sometimes they'll get a little bit of debris in them and get stuck. And what the weir does is if your water level's here, this weir is floating with the water level. So when debris comes in, the weir actually traps it inside the skimmer. And that way, when you pull the skimmer basket out, if there's something that's floating on the top, you'll pull it out with it. So I'm going to pull this skimmer basket out. And as you can see, we got some straw and we got some bugs and there's a couple chlorine sticks in here. So I'm going to dump out the straw and the bugs, or some of them anyway. And, you know, again, you can spray this off with a garden hose, you know, just to get it really clean. But I'm not going to do that right now. I'll just dump some of it out. So you put the skimmer basket back in. Again, make sure the weir is free and moving correctly, and then just put the lid back on it. You know, these are so easy to check. You can check them every other day. And what this is just a safety device for your pump, because you're sucking in water here that's going to your pump. So you're catching some debris here. Any debris that gets through here should get caught in the skimmer basket that's on the pump. You're probably on the pump, you want to dump that skimmer basket at least once a week. You know, check it and see if you've got a lot of debris getting in your pool. You might have to do it more often than that, but at least once a week, and you know, look inside the pump. There is a clear lid on the pump, so you'll be able to look in there and see if there's a lot of debris in it. And if you see it, you want to clean it out, because what will happen is that pump is sucking from the back side of that skimmer that basket. And it'll suck, once that debris gets sucked up against there, then it starts sucking the basket up into the hole, and it'll end up cracking your basket. So it's important to keep it clean so you don't crack the basket. So that's how you clean the skimmer. Now these holes right here, these are for the volleyball. So we've got two of these, and then we've got the basketball. The anchors that are in the concrete, if I pull this pole up out of the ground, we've got an anchor in the concrete there. You've got these little lids, so if you want to pull your poles out, pull your basketball goal out, but don't want a hole in your deck, you've got these little lids, and there is a little flat spot on this lid that will correspond with a little flat spot on this anchor, and you just put the lid down in there, line that flat spot up, tighten up this felt screw, and now your hole's covered up. So if you have a lot of guests over, you know, for any reason you wouldn't want to cover that hole, you can cover that hole, take your poles out, cover the hole up. When you're ready to put the poles back in the ground, just loosen up the little filter screw. Pop the cover back off. And then you can put the volleyball poles back in.